An attempt to transfer significant armored forces in one of the directions ended in very serious losses. As a result of timely reconnaissance, a column of tanks and infantry fighting vehicles BMP-2 was identified. The latter was subsequently discovered by unmanned aerial vehicles and, thanks to the adjustment of artillery strikes, was almost completely destroyed.
On the presented video frames, you can see how the attempted counteroffensive was successfully prevented.
After the unmanned aerial vehicle successfully located the moving column of military equipment, numerous artillery strikes were carried out on it.
Judging by the video footage presented, there are very serious losses among both tanks and infantry fighting vehicles.
According to various sources, up to six tanks and up to four BMP-2 infantry fighting vehicles were destroyed as a result of cannon artillery strikes. Experts note that with a high degree of probability the strikes were delivered by corrected ammunition, as evidenced by accurate hits. However, given the fact that various types of corrected ammunition are used today, it remains unknown what exactly the strikes captured on the video frames were delivered.